So two butterflies, and I do need to draw in all the clouds as well, the bottom section. But first, so I think in between soccer and setting up the new space, within the next 3 to 4 days, I'm hoping I can finish this illustration. I think the score today was 5-4 from memory. I played really well in the first half, but the second half I played so shit. But it was a good game. Been playing with these guys for quite a while, and Sunday's game is always the best. Now for coffee and to get into drawing.
Too bad.
Kitschy
for me.
I don't really like the color, but. IKEA is like a maze. I saw one art chair which looks quite good, but I'm gonna look at a couple of other places over the next few days and then make a decision on which chair I should choose for the art studio. Now it's to head back and to get into illustration. So in yesterday's video, we were talking all about diet and your art, how what you eat may affect how many hours you can actually draw within a day. And I guess today's video is sort of about exercise and art. I absolutely hate cardio, but football is fun, it's enjoyable. I've been playing with these guys for quite a while. Everyone, it's like a nice group of people that you can play with, and it doesn't feel like exercise because you're playing a sport. So I think team sports is a really great way to balance something where you're by yourself and you're drawing for long periods of time, you're isolated and you're sedentary as well. Today has been crazy busy. It is 8 p.m. or it's past 8 p.m. now, but I do need to get a few hours of drawing in, so let's get into it. So for this butterfly here, you can see that it's predominantly a light blue, but I really like to just experiment with colors and just sort of, you know, break the rules a little bit. So this one I've added a little bit of jade green, just a very, very small amount of jade green in there. And then I'm also gonna add a little bit of blue gray, just to sort of, I guess, give it a little bit more layers and just make it look a little bit more interesting than just a flat blue. And I might add this cool gray as well. So if I put a few different, I like to just sort of mix a whole bunch of colors together, only really subtly. You almost won't even notice it, but just when you look at the butterfly all together, it will just have a more interesting aesthetic. And these parts of green that are quite bright with this very light cool gray, I will just go over it very lightly just to take out some of the brightness, so it just looks a little bit more interesting. And for this part here, I've hidden a little pencil which says, if you look really closely, you can see what's written on that there. So I like to hide lots of little details within the illustration. There's a little harlequin bug that I've put in this side. There's a with these daily art videos, next week I've decided to up the ante, and early to mid next week I'm going to be giving myself a tattoo for one of the vlogs. So you're definitely going to want to subscribe to my channel to check that whole video out. I'm really excited for this project, a little bit nervous, but I think it's going to be really, really cool. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Any questions at all about my art or what it's like to be a full-time artist in Sydney, Australia, feel free to pop them in the comments below and I'll respond to absolutely everybody. And as promised, I'll see you guys tomorrow.